morning to everyone. Welcome to our new year method of English class for third standard students. How are you all? How is your family members? I hope everyone is fine with the blessings of God. During these holidays, you learn a lot of good things from your parents, isn't it, children? We are very proud to say that is we are students of Amala school. We learn only good things. Last 3 months onwards, we are hearing the messages that is stay alone, stay away, stay at home. So children, be careful always, don't go outside. If it is necessary, please wear your mask, then go out. Tell your parents, before preparing food, wash the vegetables with clean water. Wash your hands frequently. Clean your places always. Are you clear, children? Now, I am going to teach English grammar. English is not a subject, it is a language. When you communicate with others in English, you must know certain rules of grammar in it. Now, today's topic is noun. What is the topic? Noun. Everything in the world has name. Everything in the world has name. All names are naming words are noun. All names are naming words are noun. Nouns are important in spoken and written language. Nouns are important in spoken and written language. Now let's see the definition of noun. A noun is a name of a person place, animal, bird, or thing, etc. Again, I repeat, a noun is a name of a person, place, animal, bird, or thing. Now let's see for all example. First one, person. You must start with capital letter. When you write your name or your father name, whose is, you must start with capital letter. Here I will write Ramesh. Kala. Ram, etc. So I started with capital letter. Then we go to place. Where do you live in? I live in Dharmapuri. So Dharmapuri Chennai, etc. Then your street name also comes under the place name. Then animal. You know very well animal names. Cow, dog, cat, etc. Then we go to bird. This also you know very well the bird's name. Parrot, hen, cock, etc. Then we will go to thing. You know all the words are around, all the things are around them. Example, pen, pencil, book, etc. One second, I will repeat. What is a noun? A noun is a name of a person, place, animal, bird, or thing, etc. In the same way, you have to practice. You just write your name in the parents, then place, write your street name. You know which animal name you know, just write it. Then bird name, then things. Just practice like this way. Now let's see the example.
is playing Ram is playing with his dog in the garden. Ram is playing with his dog in the garden. Here in this example, what is Ram? What is Ram? I started with capital letter. So, Ram comes under the name of person. Ram comes under the name of person. Are you clear, student? Next, garden. Here, garden comes under the name of place. Garden comes under the name of place. Next, dog. Dog comes under the name of an animal. Are you clear, children? You just practice in the same way in your house. Now let's see today what we learn. What is noun? Again, I will recall. Nouns are important in written and spoken language. Are you clear, children? A noun is a name of a person, place, animal, bird, or thing, etc. In the same way, you have to practice in your house. Next class, we will see the topic. The topic is verb. Okay, thank you. Have a nice day.